Hello everyone and welcome to my new YouTube channel. My name is Melissa, I'm 19 years old, I'm from Germany and I'm a new first year film student at the Universtiy of Kent in Canterbury. So the reason I'm starting this new YouTube channel is because I want to document my university journey, what it's like in the UK as a film student, because when I was trying to find out what university I'd want to go to and what I want to study, it was very hard to find something on film and also the University of Kent. So I hope that in me doing this, it will help other people to decide if they want to come to the University of Kent in future or not, and if they want to study film, if that is something that would interest you. Another reason why I want to start this YouTube channel is because due to the COVID guidelines that the university has to abide to now, there won't be much of an opportunity to attend practical courses at the moment. They are still offering them, but they're online or in smaller groups and not as frequently as we would have had them before. We will find out more about this in the upcoming days or weeks, and I'll be sure to also update that here, of course, what we'll be doing. But in doing YouTube, I'll just make sure that I always have a creative outlet or somewhere where I can just experience some aspects of practical filmmaking. So I'll be learning more about cameras and editing software and all that kind of stuff. So that's another reason why I'm doing this. Also, when I was trying to find out which university I wanted to go to, I found it quite hard to find answers to all my questions regarding film courses and the equipment the university offered, all that kind of stuff regarding studying film. So I'll be covering those things on my channel as well. So the videos that I am planning to do is vlog style based in a way, so day-to-day activities that I would be doing as a film student, but also just showing what university life is like here at the moment, especially during this pandemic, and also what it's like coming from abroad to the UK. What do you have to think of before coming, all that stuff for getting started studying abroad as well. I will also be going more into detail on the different accommodation that you have here, because when I was looking up different accommodation at Kent, usually the videos that were shown were from the expensive accommodations they have on campus, and let's be honest, not everyone can afford to pay £7,000 a year for their accommodation costs, because that's what it costs if you want an ensuite in England. So I'm in Parkwood Houses. So what you get is you get a bedroom and a shared bathroom and shared kitchen. But I'll be doing more on my house in general in a different video. So my aim is just to generally shed some light onto what it's like studying in the UK, university life at Kent, and also my film course in general. So this isn't really a full-blown video, it's just meant to be an introduction to what I want to do with this YouTube channel. So if you're interested, feel free to subscribe. And if you have any questions regarding studying film at Kent or the uni in general, feel free to write that in the comment section below. I'll make sure to read through them, answer them if I can in other videos. And if there are questions that I'm also interested in that I don't know the answer to, then I will also try to contact someone at the university so that I can then answer those questions for you guys. So that's really also all I've got to say at the moment. I don't really know how to finish these YouTube videos at the moment, so I'm figuring it out as I go along. So I guess I'll just say thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and see you in the next video. Bye!